So what do you think? What happens when we die, Mikey?
I don't know. I don't trust anyone who tells us that they do, but I can speak for myself, I guess.
So speak for yourself. What happens when you die?
When I die, my body stops functioning. Shut down. All at once or gradually, my breathing stops, my heart stops beating. Clinical death. And a bit later, like 5 whole minutes later, my brain cells start dying. But in the meantime, in between, maybe my brain releases a flood of DMT, a psychedelic drug released when we dream. So I dream. I dream bigger than I have ever dreamed before, because it's all of it, just the last dump of DMT all at once. My neurons are firing and I'm seeing this fireworks display of memories and imagination. I'm just tripping. I mean really tripping balls, because my mind's rifling through the memories, you know, long and short term. The dreams mix with the memories and it's a curtain call. A dream to end all dreams. One last great dream as my mind empties the missile silos and then I stop.